everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through an easy process on how to download Capitec Bank application on your Android device. Simply keep watching the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up your Play Store in order to download the application first. And of course, make sure that you are connected to an internet connection. Turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data and get started. In the search box that pops up at the top, search for Capitec Bank by typing it in with the help of your keyboard. Now, tap the search button in order to search for the application. Right in the search result, you should see the application displayed at the top. Tap the install button right next to the app to begin your downloading process. Wait until the app gets downloaded on your mobile device. Your download might take a while depending upon your internet speed. Capitec Bank is a South African retail bank. The bank offers its clients the Global One account, which is a savings account and credit facility rolled into one. Once the application is downloaded and installed on your mobile device, you'll be able to see an open button popping up right next to the app. Tap it on in order to launch the app open. That is how you can easily download and install Capitec mobile banking application right in your Android device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.